Tonight, an Indianapolis woman is in big trouble accused of entering fake information into her husband's probation case while she was a probation officer. Investigators say 38-year-old Corinne Wratten didn't tell anyone in her office that her husband was arrested on drunk driving charges in August 2016. After he pleaded guilty, investigators say Corinne Wratten allegedly added fake entries that he had been transferred to Johnson County, paid hundreds of dollars in fees, and completed mandatory counseling.